Yeah, hard game. Now, what is your opinion on this game?
Oh yeah, very hard game. It was hard. A goal in the last second. Yeah, I had hoped that we could defend and get an extra 10 minutes to get the victory. But we didn't have the luck today. That's handball.
That's handball. What about? Is there something in the Spanish team that surprised you?
No. We had looked at very much videos and they come with what we know, and that was a hard game, and Spanish had the luck to the last second.
Yeah, you had many video meetings with Gudmundur.
Yeah, a lot of videos, and it's very important. He is very effective and it's good for our team. We're very good, ready for the match. And we see today we have a good defense. It was unlucky today.
So, you guys maybe buy a massage for Guðmundur after this game?
Yeah, I don't know. We must look how we can do.
In the end, if you look back on this tournament, you guys, you played a little bit badly and then you played good. It was always a tough game.
Yeah, the tournament is big. It's not finished and we have two matches back. We played not so good in the start, but the last three games have we played very well. But not good enough today.
The fifth place will be Denmark.
I hope so.
Thank you.